best to you. With the bottle in your mouth, you took the coward's way out. How quickly did you forget? How quickly did you forget? My name was staring face first into that page. I'm not afraid anymore, and that story that you wrote was so boring tonight. Because I'm more there next to the fantasy girl. I bet you had a mocking bit that I took it away by the storm clouds. You were always too scared now. Go run into your book, write down those words, and make sure you understand the perks of being
on the countryside. were so naive, she said. You never sat down with me a minute. We never had a conversation. We never came to a conclusion. We were just arguing back and forth about every little thing, like words inside your book. The friends you have, the lifestyle I took, and neon lights are one thing, your family's another. I'm so sick of arguing. Yeah, you're so sick of arguing. It's the 3 a.m. drives and the missed phone calls. I don't ever want this kind of life. Yeah, I don't ever want this kind of life. Mentality that keeps me further from where you are. So if you're gonna leave and just go, that door is wide open, you might as well close it. Mind is slow and twisted, like the lines on the gates that led to the cabin's door. You were never much for words, but please just speak to me or talk to me or say anything to me. It's an orchestral feeling when the notes play back, like someone took the song right from your head, graced it with words you wish you said. You turn back around and she's been standing. You open up your mouth, say no wrong words, hands by her side. She can't keep still, the anticipation of her voice fills her with fear. And it's that same fear that pushes him to say, it's constant wavering of my hand against your cheek that makes me think that you were never really mine to keep. Never really mine to keep, constructed out of fibers and the lies that lie beneath. I've come to terms with what it made, just to lay here in waves, lost as her eyes gaze away. It's an emotional disconnection. She expected so much more, something heartwarming and profound, but now it's nothing more than billowing silent sound.
Come on. that she loathed with the words that read, vows made dancing so beautiful. And nothing leaves you more than a room and a bottle. Maybe you are just like your father.
Can't you see all the signs of letting up to her leaving? Let's slow your mind. this obscure feeling. I close the book slowly. I think of what I've written, and in the back an epilogue that I have yet to finish. And if you keep in mind the time I took to write every line, you'd be amazed with the thought. You think, oh Christ, this man is lost, but